I'm not doing it.
Hi.
I think it started. I don't know how to use this because it's the first time I'm coming live. Hi, guys. My mom is sitting here and she's playing it. I can hear myself on this live video. But hi, guys. I hope everyone's at home and they're safe. And, you know, you guys are being safe, being hygienic, washing your hands, but most importantly, staying at home. Oh, this is so like, I'm getting so nervous. I don't know why. I feel like I've not spoken to anyone and now I'm speaking to like 20,000 people. This is so scary. Okay. Hi, Mehak. Hi. Oh, Ahan. Hi. I've not seen my own brother in like 3 weeks. I really miss him. Hi, Ahan. I hope Dadi and everyone is safe at home. Where's Chunky, sir? He was actually here standing on the terrace, but he was making too much noise and I felt like he'd come in the middle and he'd like do something silly. So I like sent him to his room. Yes, Ishan, I washed my hands 700 times today. I'm counting. Please say my name. Hi, Ananya, my world. I don't know your name. Hi, Sinan. Okay, so tell me, guys, ask me questions. Tell me what you guys are doing at home. How are y'all staying productive? I have been working out. I was really, really lazy before and I would always like never end up going to the gym and stuff. But now I've been like working out every day and I feel so much better working out. Like after my workouts, I eat pancakes and I've just kind of set this routine and it makes me really happy. So I think it's really important because we're sitting at home to do some sort of physical exercise every day. Like it can be anything. And I do it with my friends on FaceTime so that, you know, I have company and I feel motivated. And I've been watching a lot of movies. I've been trying to read books. Raisa has been baking a lot, my younger sister. So I've been like helping her and not doing anything actually, but like just standing there and taking videos. And yeah, that's about it. I've been spending time with my family. We've been playing a lot of board games and I've been with my dogs a lot. So I'm actually like trying to stay happy and positive and productive in this time. So what's the most impressive skill you have? Okay, I feel like I've told everyone that I can touch my tongue to my nose and that was like my only like hidden talent. So now I have to like in this time of find another talent because I think everyone's bored of my touching my tongue to my nose talent. Hi Dia, I'm glad you're enjoying. Oh, hi Kashif. All my friends are saying hi to me. Okay, ask me some questions. A fun memory from Kali Peeli shoot. So Kali Peeli is my next film that's going to be releasing and it's with Ishan and it's directed by Makbool sir and Ali Abbas Zafar sir is producing it and I'm really excited about this film. It's a very special film to me and I think every memory on this film has been very, you know, fun and exciting. It's a very different film that I'm doing and we got to spend a lot of time in the Kali Peeli taxi, which has been fun. And we did a lot of our own stunts in the film, Ishan and I, like we did a lot of like action and stunts. So I'm very excited about that because it's very different for me. I've never done that before. Okay, ask me some more exciting questions. Everyone's saying hi. Hi guys. Hi. I hope you all are safe and happy at home. No one's asking me any questions. When can we see you on screen with Vijay? We can't wait. Soon, our film is coming out together. It's going to be a pan-India film and I'm really excited about that. And again, it's something very different. I'm stepping into 4 new industries, so I'm also very nervous, but it's shaping out really well and I can't wait to get back on set. Have you been watching Peppa Pig? Navya, I'm trying to diversify and watch some other kind of classic films right now. So Peppa is a bit on the backseat right now, but I'll go back to her soon. Who is your inspiration, your dad or your mom? I have to say my mom because she's sitting right here. So, mom. Hi, Millie, I miss you. Someone asked me coffee or tea. I was actually such a tea person. Like I would have chai every single day of my life. Like chai with like full milk and like 3 spoons of sugar. That was like my everyday. Like I would wait for it when I woke up in the morning. And then like last year I did an allergy test and I found out that I was allergic to tea. So I had to stop having tea. And after that day I started having like coffee every day and now I'm just like obsessed with black coffee. Like I have to have 2 every day and like it really just gets my energy flowing. I feel like I'm just talking so much. Like okay, mom, I really want to see you touch your nose with your tongue. Okay, thank you. I will. Okay, I'm never doing that again. It's the last time I'm going to ever do it. Okay. Radhika asked me, am I a dog person or a cat person? I'm actually an animal person. I love all kinds of animals. I have two dogs, actually. I have a golden retriever named Astro. And I have a Yorkshire Terrier named Fudge. Fudge is 12 and Astro is like almost 2. So I love all kinds of animals. I love cats. I love dogs. I love tigers, lions, all kinds of animals. Natasha asked me, your face is glowing. What mask do you use? I actually make my own face mask at home. I put haldi and honey and curd in it. But I genuinely, like, honestly recommend working out, because I feel like when you sweat, it really gives you like this natural glow, and you know, your happy hormones are released. So just when you glow from within, you like glow outside. Okay, waiting for some more questions. Ziana has asked me, can you do a Bolly song step? What step should I do? Huh? Ye Javani, Heavy Vani. Ha! Yeah. Okay. My favorite place, like, in the world, my favorite. Actually, if I could live anywhere in the world, I would still choose Mumbai. Like, it's my favorite city in the world. Even when I travel for like a really long time, I get homesick really easily. So the fact that I'm actually getting to sit home, and you know, we're saving lives by sitting home, it's actually like it's a good feeling for me. Hello. Hi Priyal. Hi Janvi, I'm not ignoring you, I saw your message. Okay, what's your favorite thing to shop for? I love shopping for food, you know, I really enjoy going grocery shopping. I think that's what, like, I really love going and picking out all my favorite kinds of food. So yeah, I like shopping for food. Okay, Keval Mangtani asked me who my favorite actor is. So my favorite actor is Kareena Kapoor Khan. I love Kareena. I love Alia. I love Ranveer Singh. These are three of my favorites. The Rohan's blog says, I love your dad. I love my dad too. I'll tell him when he comes, if he makes an appearance. Ananya Pandey Universe asked me my top song on my playlist. The top song on my playlist right now is, it's like this song called Mystery of Love. Yeah, I'll put on my story. Avi asked me, what's your favorite thing your sister makes for you? So Raisa, my younger sister, is actually a really good, like, baker. Like, she bakes really well. And she made this chocolate souffle, and like, she had just tried it out and made it for the first time. And she actually told me that she's not making it for me, even though I asked her. And she's like, no, I'm just making it for myself. But she had some leftover, so she gave it to me. And it was the yummiest thing I've ever had. Like, the next time she makes it, I'm going to post it on my story. What is your favorite movie? So I think my all-time favorite movies have to be the Dharma film. So I love, like, Ye Jawani Hai Deewani, Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham, Luck by Chance. I love that film. And I've recently been watching a lot of films. So I watched Kill Bill recently. I think that's a really iconic film for me. I have a very strong memory of it now that I've watched it. And I really enjoyed watching Fight Club and Shutter Island. And I think films that I also enjoy are like Clueless and Mean Girls. They're really fun films to watch. Who is your... Jasul just asked me, who's your favorite Instagram comedian? It's you. What else? Ananya Pandey team just asked me if I'm missing Shania. Yes, I'm missing Shania. I'm missing Sohana. I'm missing Dia. I'm missing all my best friends. But, you know, I think it's just better that everyone just stays at home and they stay safe. You know, we're doing the responsible thing by sitting at home, and we're saving so many lives, and we're protecting the people around us by sitting at home. So there's so many ways that we can keep in touch with our friends. Like, I've been FaceTiming them. We've been playing games, like, online, you know, working out together, sharing films that we've watched. So there's so many ways of just keeping positive and keeping in touch with people. Hi Akshit Bansal 09. Hi, Thakur Rajesh. I can't see. I have a number also, so that's why I'm squinting constantly. Snappagram, just ask me which online game. I really enjoy playing Quiz Up. If you don't have it, like, download the app. It's so much fun. You can do all these like fun and interesting quizzes, and like I'm learning so many like fun facts and general knowledge stuff also on it. So download Quiz Up. Sharmila auntie just asked me, is your mom cooking for you in the lockdown? No, now that she's sitting right here, I just want to tell everyone that my mom doesn't know how to cook, so we are cooking for her, we're baking for her, so the tables have turned. Ziana just said, show us your nails. So I, you know, whenever I'm shooting, I can't really put a lot of different nail polish colors. It has to be the same for continuity. So I've actually got this time to change my nail polish color. So I've just been trying and experimenting with different things. So I've actually used the Lakme nail polishes, and I just did like two different colors on my fingers. So I thought it looked kind of fun. Say my name. Hi, Manoj. Hi, Anushki. Hi. My lipstick brand, I'm actually wearing a Lakme Lip Love lip balm in the strawberry flavored. What's the first thing you're gonna do after quarantine? I think I'm just gonna meet all my favorite people. You know, I'm just missing like human contact and just like hugging someone or just like giving a high five. I'm actually not a very like tactile person. Like I don't hug and I don't show like physical affection. Like my friends always complain about that, but I think after this gets over, I'm going to just go on like a rampage of just like hugging everyone that I see. Yeah. Ananya Pandey FC just asked me what my favorite emoji is. I think it's the tongue out and the wink together. Please say my name. Hi, Deepak. Hi, love you too. Ask me some like interesting questions. Hi, Sunil. Hi, everyone's saying hi to me. Mom, what? Give me some ideas. What should I do? I can say Maza now and Ananya Pandey Ahe. That's the extent of Marathi that I can speak. Hi, Mr. Suru. Happy birthday to your sister. Who's my Hollywood crush? I love... I have so many. I love Zac Efron. He was like my favorite from High School Musical. I love Ryan Gosling. I have so many. Justin Bieber. So many. What time do you sleep? Houston is asking me. I hope that's your first name. Andre Day, Houston. I have a really weird sleep cycle now because the last thing that I was shooting before the lockdown started was Kali Peeli, and most of the film is shot at night, so we were shooting till like 7 in the morning. So my sleep cycle is still at like 5 a.m. So I sleep at 5 a.m. and I get up at like, I don't want to say when I wake up, I'm just gonna leave it at I sleep at 5 a.m. Oh yeah. If you could star, Trisha just asked me, if you could star in a remake of any old Hindi film of your choice, which one would it be? So I love my dad's film Aankhi. I think it's so funny, and David Sir is like one of my favorite directors. So I would really like to do something like comic, and the fact that my dad did Aankhi, I think that's really cool. But I love Andaz Apna Apna as well. And I'm trying to think of other films that I would like to be a part of, like old Hindi films. Silsila, yeah. My mom and I just watched Silsila. It was such a nice film. Like, yeah, she was just the best director I think we've had. Oh, look who it is making a debut on my live video.
Let me get my hand.
What do you mean? Dad, oh my God.
Hi, guys.
Social distancing.
Oh God, no, but you're living in the same house.
Okay. Say hi to everyone.
Hi, everybody.
This is my dad, Chunky Pandey.
Okay. She's joking.
Okay.
But you know, I've never been on an Instagram live.
Even I've never. This is the first time I'm doing it. I'm so confused. I don't even know if I'm like doing it right.
But I always thought it was like video conferencing. Like you're supposed to see people there.
No,
like,
you can just see like, what they're just asking questions.
And like, none for me. No questions for me.
Okay, do y'all have any questions for my dad? Okay, Ishan just asked me, do you think The Godfather is overrated? No, I do not. I watched all three of them and it's a part of my favorite movies now. I get carried away sometimes and I talk really fast and there was a hamper to win and that's, I don't know, I just had the first movie that came to my mind and it was really silly of me, but I love The Godfather and it's one of my favorite movies.
You think your father's overrated? I'm joking.
No. Okay, my mom is making my daddy, but he... My dad has just distracted me and thrown me off. Which book are you reading? I was reading this book on acting by Sanford Meisner. I found it very interesting and very helpful. Mom, everyone can hear you. Okay, my dad's gone. Someone, Kamal said, can he say I'm a joking once, but he's not there, so I'll say it. I'm a joking. That's it, never gonna say that again. Which is your favorite dad song? Roshni asked me. My favorite song of my dad's is probably Lal Dupatte Wali. I love that song. I always dance on it. Nayan, I can see you ask my dad what is the annoying thing about Ananya. But now he's gone, so he's not gonna answer that. But I feel like he would say that I like whine when I talk. That's why he imitated me like that. Can you see any questions, Mom? Oh yeah, I love Saat Samundar Paar also. Diya, my best friend Diya and I, that's like our song. But it's like my dad's song, but it's like our song. Like whenever it plays, we always like run to each other. Okay, Ananya, my world asked me Tapasya or Shreya. I can't choose between both of them. It was so funny actually, like on Sunday night, Pati Patni or Vo and Student of the Year were both playing at the same time and I had to like switch between both of them to try and watch. And I can't choose between the two, like, you know, Student was bringing back so many nostalgic memories because it was my first film that I shot and, you know, it really took me back then exactly 2 years ago today, actually. Actually, tomorrow will be our first, so 2 years ago, so April 9th of 2018 was my first day that I shot Student of the Year, which is actually tomorrow. So it's actually like I'm going back to the time and I really miss Puneet and Tiger and Tara and Aditya. We had so much fun shooting that film. And you know, when I was watching Pati Patni or Vo, it was making me laugh. Like I still watch that film and I'm constantly laughing. And I feel like both my characters were also so different in those films. So I genuinely cannot choose between the two. Sanket is saying Hindi mein bolo. Theek hai, sorry. Ab main Hindi mein baat karne ki koshish karungi. Hitik Ajwani just asked me what's my favorite Netflix show currently. I just watched this show called Sex Education. I think it's such a cool and young and fun and different show, so I really recommend that. Ma'am, bahut achhi lagi aapki acting. Thank you. Real Vaishali Vaile said, please share some secrets of Tiger. Tiger is just really like he can do everything, I feel like. This was a secret that he sings really well, but now he's done that Antakshi and now everyone knows that he can sing really well. But some other secret of Tiger's, he eats a lot. You know, when this cheat day idea, I got it from Tiger because he just is so strict with his diet throughout the weekend and Sunday he just eats everything. And I've got that idea from him actually. So he actually eats a lot. Hello, Naman. Deeksha asked me, what do you like the most about your dad? I was going to speak in Hindi. Mujhe mere dad ki hasmukh mijaz pasand hai. I think he's very fun-loving and very very happy all the time. Bahut positive rehte hain, toh mujhe wo pasand hai. Hello. Can you find some more questions? Massage. Some secrets about Bhumi. Ananya's fandom has asked me. So Bhumi, she's very chilled out. She's very sweet. She's very chilled out. I really like her personality. My favorite part about Bhumi though is her mom and her sister. I think she has such a sweet family, and I think her mom and sister are just all heart. So yeah, I love Bhumi's family. Mom, can you help me find some questions? Huh? Sisodia Rasu's asking, when will we see you on screen? Hopefully soon, but I think what's important right now is just everyone stays at home and they stay safe and they stay healthy. And whenever the time is right, whenever it is okay and safe enough for everyone to step out, I think then. But please watch Pati Patni or One Student of the Year. They both are on Amazon Prime. You can watch me on screen till then. Hi. That's Tisha's question. Hi. Hello, Sunny. Hi, Rosu Dubey. Ananya Pandey Universe, your experience working with Ishan Khattar. Since he's asking so many questions, I think he should only answer this. But no, he's so much fun. I think I've enjoyed my time working with him. He's a lot of fun. He's very talented. He's very, he's cool. I don't know. He's just a lot of fun to work with. I've had a very good experience working with him. We're very similar as people. We have a lot to talk about. And I think the film that we're doing is very special to both of us. So we bond over that a lot. Hi, Kashvi. Hello. Okay, I have to go in 2 minutes. I have to work out today. So I just want to say bye, everyone. Thank you for coming on this live chat. I hope I did it correctly, and I'll be coming live a lot more, I promise. But I hope everyone stays at home and they stay safe and just stay positive, you know. Just do what makes you happy. Spend time with your family. Now is the time that you can do that. Actually, what I feel more than just, you know, trying to compete with people or trying to be, you know, overproductive, just actually this is the time to do what makes you happy, you know. So do that, but just stay home. I think that's the most important thing, and there's no pressure to do anything or be a certain way. Just be happy, just stay positive, and lots of love. See you guys soon. Bye.